from McNabb and pounded him to the ice, and Alex Pyrus pounded by Wensink. And Pyrus now up, ready to go after him. Milbury moving in. And I tell you, everything broke loose. Wensink poking at Pyrus now, and Wally Harris, the referee, is trying to stop it. O'Reilly ready to move in on that one. O'Reilly just pulled Jensen away and flailed away, and listen to the fans. Wensink thrown out of the game, came over to challenge the entire Minnesota team.